I'm just gonna double check that everything's fine. And I'll cue in again. So what are you gonna do for your birthday? MZ. He hates me.
What?
I said, what are you gonna do for your birthday? What do you mean there's an error?
I don't know what I'm gonna do for my birthday.
I hope you eat cake. Lots of cake.
I already had cookies.
Oh my god.
Instead of cake, my dad made cookies.
Aw, what kind? The chocolate, oh wait, the reindeer one?
Yeah.
See, I listen sometimes, not that reason.
Do you? Do you listen?
I don't know. I think I do, but I don't really think I do. But I don't think you'd be offended if I didn't listen, you know? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Meh.
When's Kyle's birthday?
I don't know. I don't know. Somewhere around Halloween, I think.
I do the Funko fell. I was like, where did I leave her? Alright, so I'm gonna do the Stranger Bill quest.
Well, do it, Sass.
I don't understand. I'm gonna pay her bills first, though. Cause... what? No.
Oh. It's like nothing. What's this?
I have a good lab. I don't know if she's gonna do it on her phone.
Your AC's on?
So anyhow, so, why are you standing in front of us? Can I even ask you about the Stranger Bill, even though you technically don't live here? Talk about goat cheese. No. Alright, so, I'm gonna go home. Had no idea they had an information center. But we're gonna go back to Strangerville and ask. I don't know why I thought for a second I was in Strangerville when I wasn't. Would you consider going back to The Sims?
Maybe. But I would want to start like a whole new family, because okay. Like the other one is like kind of glitched beyond playability.
Yeah.
Literally, I can't even make anime go to work anymore. it just doesn't let me put anything in the queue.
Yeah. Like, my character sometimes glitches. It's weird. Alright, stop talking to her. And go there. Because I have to talk about Stranger Real, apparently, like, 5 times.
Uh-huh. Lamina Galpa Watini.
One second, I'm gonna grab me some water.
Okay.
Wait, do you hear that wind thing in the background?
Let me take a look at your stream. Give me a second.
But also, what were
you
saying about? It's not necessary
to just
the local
library,
check it out.
The only thing I hear in the background is, like, a fan.
Ooh. You hear it now?
Give me a second. No. Nope.
Yay. Okay, good. I guess it's just gonna be New York sounds then. The next thing was, have you been noticing the bizarre plants popping up around town? You best keep your distance from them. Well, scientists have been running tests on them. Alright, that's 2 interactions down. And you're a scientist. Look at that. No. Can I ask you? Oh, I can ask you. Oh, there really are a lot of scientists here. MC, don't beat. Unless you're handling it. Mr. Twitchy from the other day. I'm definitely talking to you again. Conspiracy theorists around here believe the military is behind some kind of cover up. Oh. Thank you for that book. Alright, you're angry. I don't want to deal with that. But crazy man from the other day says always been a military town, but it seems like there's a lot more around the thing. Alright. Now that we asked 5 people, I want to find that store. I guess I go here. Shmiko. House willingly has gnomes. Oh my gosh. No. I don't want that in my life. What an interesting area to live. I actually like it. Don't mind this. this one is come back after examining the lab, join the secret lab. Let's go buy some items. I forgot what I needed, but I'm just gonna buy 10 of you. I think I needed you for the cure. What was your marked as? Conspiracy theories. Let's keep it going.
Chupa! Yamba Chupa! Chupa!
Dag dag! First I got for
food. Oh, Dolphus for food.
The bar noise!
Yes! Yodi Bibna!
Yodi Bibna! Arnusus!
Steve! Isniba!
Why is it such a large photos here? I don't like whatever that is. Why would I lock the door? I guess examine a glowing red door.
In the eye of the storm.
I thought it was an angel.
In the skies, a big cyclone floods the place, floods the state. Yet another hurricane. Boiling seas, summer stink. Neath the waves, the houses sink. When you think you'll survive, it goes category 5. Black Irma, won't you come and wash away my state? Black Irma, won't you come, won't you come? From the swamps to the shores, board your windows and your doors. Time has come to repent for all our past mistakes. Disney World, Miami Beach, where the crowds once sought to reach. Ocean Man claims the land. No one swims like you anymore. Black Irma, won't you come and wash away my state? Black Irma, won't you come? Won't you come?
Oh my gosh.
That was my song. Thank you.
It's the birthday boy song. What is a clip? Okay, I found a dongle. I hope Rico's okay, or Shmiko's okay. It's been a few hours. God, that doesn't bath him here. So. New notebook entry. Where is your notebook? I forgot. It's been a hot minute since I did this.
Hey, Sass.
Yeah.
You know what's great about Trumpleton McFickleheimer?
What?
He never gives up. No matter what happens, he always does the right thing. What do you mean, ew?
What I just said, ew. Duh. I have no idea where her notebook is. Oh, it's on her phone. Then I'm gonna feel like an idiot. Find a key card to open the secret door. Alright, well. Almost a lady of the nits.
Hi, Mom. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ate the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
I like so
well. The years start coming at the they don't stop coming. Fed to the wolves and I hit the ground one in. didn't make sense doing a live for fun, cause your brain gets small, but your head get dumb. So much to do.
Breath is good.
Yeah.
Really? Really?
No.
That's what I thought.
My birthday.
Alright, so we are going. Oh my god. Eat. How is the bed bad? I don't understand.
The bookshelf? Spend $100? What if I buy like a dildo for $50 and then a vibrator for another $50? No, I'm not actually gonna buy this.
I was just joking. Conversations with your parents is beyond me.
No! You have... Ew! That's disgusting.
I have to redo the talking to people.
That's disgusting. Oh, that's Kyle. Give me a minute. Okay. Actually, don't give me a minute then, because my mom's gonna get it from me, because it's my birthday. Hi, Sass.
Hi. You ever host a gathering just to ask 5 people the same question? That's what I'm about to get to.
All right.
Because I forgot I needed the aspiration to help me track my progress. I hope I don't have to start over for Lady of the Nets. I was so close to finishing it. MC.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Huh?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Perfect. And at the Now, gather 15 pieces of evidence. Alright. I don't know how most of them. Get the door open is what I mean. You ever do something once and then not remember how to do the parts leading up to the ending? That's me right now. Oh my. Everyone to try to figure out the mystery. Collect the evidence through and then click on your Sims inventory to compile.
Well, it's nice to see Kai safe and sound. After all, he's been around. And in my view, he should be crowned the king of
limbo.
Oh, Kai, so tired. Wait, what time is it?
Well,
yeah,
that is up.
I just woke up.
Good.
Welcome to my stream, and welcome to NC's Weird Jams.
Fun. Kai, for my birthday present, can I see your butt?
Yeah, sure.
Hold no, on. No, I was just kidding.
So weird. But I'm just happy that the world gets to see it.
But, I just remembered I have to go to someone's graduation party today.
Oh my god.
And I don't want to go because they're the same people who have not contacted me all of quarantine.
Oh, jeez. Oh my god.
But we probably most likely will be playing VR chat tonight.
Okay.
I'll have to ask anime what maps we're doing.
I'm just will do all positive things until our friendship is high. Well, clearly she said something. I'm planning it. Thank you. This is a lot faster the second time. It took me like ages. Not ages, but like a day.
Or multiple 7 days. When to complete.
I really should be doing this, but you seem like you can help with this terrible situation. Take this key card. I don't see the key card. Okay. At the moment, Clara. Also, did I not just make it? this whole entire time. Yeah, that's not real. Stop once, I think. Am I just not? Oh, okay. Now I got it. Great. Okay. What a glitch. Thank you, Sims. Oh, we're done talking now. And I think there's some type of porous matter. She's gonna get so sick. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I do wanna see something. I wanna select a new one. Oh, okay, there's only one more. Okay. We have to get a hazmat suit from Guy. So, we're almost done. It's probably a fast speed through, but it's not bad. I keep forgetting where this place is located. What is this item? Question about the boys in the lab with the curiosity. Maybe he has something to help. And I'll. What was the other option? I guess that was for a keycard? Okay.
Hold on, I'll be back in a second.
No!
FC, calm your tits.
Just going to my computer, Jesus.
Hi, Sats.
Hi. He said, I have a couple of those hazmat suits in my secret inventory. I doubt they'll do much good without a spore filter. We're willing to sell it to you if you're so gentle. Well, obviously selling it. I don't know what these other glitches are. Buy that hazmat suit, girl.
Yodi Bibna! Yodi Bibna! On the new suit. Wash Sufa.
Collect 15 spore clusters. Can I do that without a spore thing? Find the infection scanner by crushing the tails. Legendary person on the local bar. Oh my god. How do I get the spore filter? About spores with the scientists. Oh, okay. Let's see. bug on the forehead. I guess I am gonna go to the bar. Wait, if Noir isn't gonna be back on until later, are we not doing Danganronpa?
I don't know. I kind of want to call off Danganronpa for today.
I don't blame you.
Cause it's my birthday.
The day you were hatched. Yep.
I'm probably gonna get rejected by the girl the minute I ask about it, but it's fine. Oh, okay, bye.
Have you and Limla?
Yes.
That is a voice.
Yes. Sibawam, please tell the song is pain. Sensibi Kaneku Swarspa.
It's alien night tonight. Which is what otherworldly locals can enjoy. Okay. I just got this new infection theater. It's really cool. It can't, I mean, that's not my information, but commit to me back into the one. Oh my god. Okay, so I'll just. I am not. You know what? I'll try and bribe you. I'm not gonna fight you.
Dabishi Slekka?
In a break.
And Kuya!
Thank you. That was so easy. How do I assemble it? No. Question scientists around town about spores. Okay. Alright, hold on. I got the infection scanner. Now to go find some scientists. And luckily enough, here is one. Alright, we're done talking to the girl. So we got what we needed. Also, even if we finish the quest for Strangerville. we won't be able to use the eco thing. They're probably gonna pick up the house. I just wanted to question you about the spores. Alright, it says I had the materials to craft a spore filter, but I have not been able to analyze enough spore clusters. Use the chemical analyzer at the sign. I may have to seek a lab to construct the infection profile data, bring it to me, and I can just, oh my god, girl. Anyhow, I am gonna cheat a little bit. Oh, no. It's the same girl that we already met. I don't feel like it's laughing for that. Jesus, New York. You know what? I wanna teleport here. She comes. Or don't come. Thank you. I just want to talk to her. I like talking to these people. Like, Jesus. Embrace the mother, she will bring me peace. Snap out of it.
Great.
I can't believe we had to do that. That's so sad. Anyway, we're gonna go to the lab. optical analyzer. And my phone rings. Analyzing SQL app to construct an infection profile. You can't even like wear it yet. Oh, that's kind of stupid. Wait one second. Try this again. The chemical analyzed the secret lab, but that means she has to go all the way downstairs then. Oh. We'll confirm my suspicions in a second. Just to heat that up a bit. Use a chemical analyzer at the secret lab. Am I crazy? Well, go down further and there's Mother. But spore filter, able to analyze enough spore clusters to use the chemical. Okay. How about this? She's gonna get so sick. My theory is that just makes it look. I don't understand. I also have no sound. MC. Nope, he's talking. One sec. MC? Nope. I have no idea what happened to my sounds. Across the board.
Sass.
Oh, okay. Well, I hear that, but I don't hear my game. Which I'm gonna assume.
Sass.
It's fine. MC, what?
The night before my birthday, Sheriff Domestic uploaded a new video.
Sheriff Domestic isn't real.
Yes, it is!
No, you're lying.
Everyone thinks I'm stupid. You can't even. You can't even.
And that's what
be nice to me on my birthday.
No. I don't understand how I'm stuck. Find an infection scan by questioning blah blah blah. The spore filter. Okay, well, we're gonna skedaddle for 1 second. MC, do you have my stream open? He's gone. I don't know where my sound went. I thought this was like Overwatch for a second. We're having a minor technical difficulty on my end. I am going to pause for a second and fix my stream. I don't get my game. Do not understand.
They gave me a spork.
You are a spork.
I don't know. I mean, I'm glad I have it, but am I? Sass, are you having fun with your Sims?
No, because I lost my volume for a minute, and it's like that awkward volume where it's, I don't know, painstakingly silent. I don't know, that like makes me freak out. Then like a...
So you're not having fun.
I was having fun up until I lost the sim audio.
Well, I think you...
I'm just restarting my game. Like, we're fine.
I think you're doing a good job, Sass.
Thanks. I won't compliment you.
You know what? I will compliment you. MC, you're a good human. Is that what you wanted to hear? Oh my god, it's such a long loading screen. Alright, we're pretty much back. I am just trying to get my Sims to work. so we're loaded back in. And there is sound. So stupid.
Yeah.
I think I just wanted to scan the floor. No, battery low. I was gonna be just scanning it on the chemical analyzer. Let's see that. Requires the infection data pump valve exactly. What the heck? Did I mess something on my phone? Gonna use the key card. I already have the infection scanner. Yeah, how am I supposed to get the four clusters? What? It shows me nothing is wrong with her. Alright. Oh no. Calm the heck on. Jesus. This is my freaking luck. Toxic password protection. Question about spores around town to see if this is my protector's of fairy town. I had to get this. I will never know. Okay. Loving that this happened to me. Alright, I'm gonna speed this up a little. I'd slow it down.
Annoyed. I can't even put this on. I mean, I need this more filter. What's a notebook entry? Female anything.
Well,
big guy on the shop owner has started selling hazmat suits. I noticed everyone has been stocking up with it. Happy enough. Alright, that's great, but my hazmat suit won't let me wear it. So, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna check on my dog. Strange one. Hello. There's a scientist there. I'm gonna do some minor things. Hopefully the blood comes out good.
Not.
Oh, that's cute. Missed it. I'm also gonna do laundry. Like that actually.
guess we'll scan here and see what happens. Oh my god. It's fine. I don't even think she ever ate of this. He needs a bath and then snacks. 1 second. Okay. Now that I know, how is your food? Do that. I think I have them. I need the spores. Hopefully in that time, I will have my thing charged. Hey, 911 or Santa Thomas. found, yeah. No, don't. No. Go. Yes. Get. 7 o'clock. Teleport there. Oh my god. Girl. Girl, you are killing me. Thank you. Thank you so much. And now, good question. Like, stop her. Literally.
Wasabi's Yunichi Parsife Frobin. Sanzizi Katuni.
I'm sick. I have the materials of Cap's work. I am, like, gonna lose my mind. So I need to do 15 of these before I can actually get the thing that prevents me from passing out. Got it. Thank you. That makes all the sense. All the sense. Okay, same thing. I'll be told the same thing, aren't I? Okay, stop talking to a woman. Wait, it's not morning, it's afternoon. Jesus Christ. What are you doing? Right, you're just burning your food, I guess. Go and resume. Bigger than you? Alright, I'm like... I'm like putting them down on this angle. I don't like that. Kill me. Wait. No. More sweet those songs. So annoyed. And I'm stuck on this one part of the stupid stranger meal quest. I'm sorry. I can't hang out with you. What? so tiny, I sometimes forget where you hide. Oh no, I died. Do you wanna... Are you sad? What? I mean, you're barking, which is probably a no-no, but like, you're cute. Faster so I can give you another task. Bye, dog. No. You have a bed right there. Oh my god, why are you sad? Oh, you wanna go on a walk? Give her like a minute. Go on a long walk. I probably shouldn't have said long, but she's tired. Alright, did everything just get, like, wiped out? Yeah, it did. But, you sleep. You get away from my house. I'll take you on a walk after she's slept. Okay. What? Where is the other guy? Or is it just whatever? Okay, and then you came back to my area. I $37 for a stuffed octopus. Or not a stuffed octopus, but like undead one. Didn't they sell it something else besides size? Did you sell it? Like, did I sell it? I don't know anymore. Or I think I did sell it. February. Alright, speed up, walk a little bit. Oh no, now the military person has it too. That was a disgusting snake. Could you walk over? When this walk will be over. I don't want to cancel it, but I want the walk to be over. After about how we turned off in the next 12 hours, hopefully we planned ahead. She just knits. I think she'll be fine. Really long walk. What's wrong? You're probably hungry. Hold on. Stop for 1 second. Do that. Yeah, I figured.
You good now?
Okay. You're also probably hungry and tired. Wait, why am I on race limit? Please do go home. Also leave me alone. Like for now. Please go home. Please go home. Thank you. Why are you? I don't know. What here? Oh my god, I feel like the FBI like scoping out my house now. I love it. If that's even the case. You all of this. Watch me still fail at what I need to do. Please don't pass that on me. Please don't pass that on me. Please don't do it. Please don't do it. what?
Okay.
No. I'm going to lose my shit in a second. You were perfectly fine before. I already have the damn thing. I guess I'm supposed to be doing this outside the lab and not in the lab where it has the most flipping pores. So we are going to go. I don't even know. Let's go back to the library. Why the hell not? Like the loading screens weren't this long.
You want fun? Why do you show you fun?
See what? What is wrong with you? Is there a bathroom here? Oh, I was about to say, like, what the hell? Oh, and she's hungry too, I'm seeing. Wait, what's wrong with the dog? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Are you hungry? Oh, okay. The minute I bring you here, you do that. Thank you so much. And it's not my property, so I can't just automatically grab it. Great. And you're fine now. Thanks, Shmiko. Thank you so much. She's like, hi, dog. Was that a yawn or was that a sneeze? Let's do this. Let's do that. And that. And that. I should train you. And then that. Speed it. Why was she holding him like that? I definitely had sent home. I trust you to find your way home, buddy. Making food. That's salmon? What is that? Screw chicken. Grab a salmon. some food to Rico. Or Shmiko, I should say. Move quickly to give him some.
Oopa!
That doesn't look like trick, no. I trust that you ate him. Thank you. Thank you, sweet Jesus. I forgot how I'm supposed to pick him up.
Careful, Sass.
Why?
Because in Strangerville, I hear if you die in the game, you die for real.
That's any part of The Sims. I told you about the time I took 4 hours to start my, like, my family, like, and create a sim. So I'm creating them, and then I built, like, the perfect house, and the minute I started in The Sims 3, a meteor hit, and the game was like, oops, your family died, start over. Like... I was truly crushed.
Oh my god.
Anyway, I just wanna, like, I don't get how I'm stuck here. But I figured it out once before. Do it again. Like,
what an odd plant.
Right? Give me some freaking pores. And now it's, like, dead. You know what? I'm over this. You're gonna go mid. But you're gonna sell whatever someone bought. Is that? Why is that in your inventory? Where is your garbage can? I don't even care. Go. There. Oh my god. Empty bowl. Did I have to scan inside of my house? Jesus Christ. I think that's it. Leave me alone. There's food right there, my dude. Right there. Go eat that one. I love that I brought the dog a bed, and he just chooses to sleep on the floor. Never the bed. Wait. You're not dirty. Oh my god. What did you roll in? I don't want to know. I could have sworn it was love day, a different day. But... to your dog. Can we use that? I'm gonna take a bath. You're gonna sleep. Popcorn, but I want to make caramel corn. I'm sorry, you're gonna have like a really bad fake Valentine's Day. As the day is taken by, and you're still asleep. Washing machine. Why is this in my sink? Ew. Perturbed. You're passed out. You seem fine. Yeah, you'll eat in a minute. Hopefully you don't starve. Something happened, didn't it? Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm gonna make you happy. Even though it doesn't take away the whole you wanna go on a walk thing. Please actually do like eat though. What are you sad about? Oh no. Did you ever clear out the plants? Yeah. I just want to read what this says. I know you're bored. Go on a walk with your dog, then. What did it say? Oh, give some food. That is supplements, and I was like, what? Short walk, because the last walk took years. you want to buy this for $500, by all means. And that means you want to knit more. We're gonna knit another rug. Replace that. I'm too lazy to repair it. You'll be fine. Can I buy something where she stops being the way that she is?
I King of Limbo?
Yeah.
Can you do the can-can?
Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
See, you're odd.
I'm a shriggle.
Yeah.
I have Pieheimer Schmubbledink in my face.
Oh, there we go. Put it in inventory. Is that my first one? Oh my god. It's gonna be like forever until I get 15. One. Oh my god, I hate.
I believe in you.
In who?
I think you have power over the disgusting degenerate males.
Oh, thank you.
What?
He's quoting my character. what was her name in Danganronpa? Let me go look at my notes really quickly.
Tenko.
No. It's not Tenko.
Tenko.
It's not Tenko.
No, it is!
No, it's not.
Oh my god, fine. Get your notes.
It's Himiko.
It's not Himiko.
Yes, it is.
Himiko's
is
the...
I would know, MC, because I voiced them.
And she's the lazy magician.
I love Himiko. Mika, though.
I love her, too. We should make, like Rule 34 about her.
No, I want her and Hyoko to be best of friends.
Hyoko.
Okay. I can try to get the funds together, but you would have to help me out a little bit.
What was the girl's name? Was it Akane? I forgot. Akane's big boob girl. It's not Akane. It's, she's the girl with, like, her hair and a bun, red jacket, like a sports jacket. I don't remember her name from Danganronpa 2, but her.
Owie?
Is it?
No, wait. No, that
yeah,
was Danganronpa 1.
I have to, like, pause to look it up. Danganronpa 2 girls. Best girl. No, it's from 1. It's from 1. It's not from 2. She's from 1.
Okay. Oh, yeah, then that would be Aoi Asahina.
Her and, Anji. To be best of friends. Yeah, Aoi. Junko and, what's her name? The Violet Girl, not the Violet Girl, but, like... Miu,
yeah.
Those two to be best of friends. And I guess Akane can hang out with them to an extent.
Don't Miu and Akane have the same voice actor?
I can see that happening. I'm not 100% sure, but I can see that happening. Like when she raises her voice, I can sense that. It's the same voice actress.
Sass.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna send the link to your stream to my sister.
Oh, okay. Hi, Glee.
I'm going to prank my own self.
Okay.
So that she can have a good holiday. You're gonna prank it? And when I see that it's pranked, you're gonna use it. And you're gonna prank yourself. Did it work? Did you prank yourself? Perfect. That better count. That better count. For the mischief. Pranking doesn't count. But... Oh, hold on. Mop that. Quick cheat. Because I don't really feel like dealing with anything else. Try to talk to her. When it fails, step out of it. Oh my god. Snap her out of it. Oh, did you get sidetracked? Snap her out of it. There we go. We're probably gonna mess up our friendship that's non-existent, but scare. There's a count already. Thank you. Let's go collect some spores. You see, I'm hungry. Oh, Go, move faster. $30. I guess we'll knit in the meantime. Only 11 more spores needed. Fast forward this while I drink my water. Did you ever decide on a game to play?
What?
Did you ever decide on a game to play?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm playing Hollow Knight. Because I love me some Hollow Knight.
Wait, you do?
No.
Okay. Okay, bye. Wait, what were the nuts in your cookies again? Macadamias? MC?
Huh?
The nuts in your cookies, what were they?
Pecans.
Oh, why did I think macadamias?
Because I don't know if you know this, but macadamias are actually, like really, really close cousins to, pecans. Nah, I'm just kidding, they aren't.
I was like, did he want me to, like, believe him? I don't. Wait, what? Oh, she's trying to catch her food in her mouth. That's so cute. Oh, wait, what happened to you? I didn't even notice. Oh, I'm sorry.
I might do the fire. Oh my god, we go.
There's like no bell peppers on here. Wait, it's summer now? Huh. I had no idea. Alright, anyhow. Let's not scan.
Sass.
Yeah.
What the fuck did you just call me?
I said yeah.
What the fuck?
Are you trying to impersonate anime?
Anime doesn't talk like that.
He doesn't?
Like, it's he doesn't say what and zed. Have you been listening to anime?
No.
You're so nationality is.
Excuse me? What does that mean?
It means that I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, I'm seeing.
I'm so disappointed, Sass. I can't believe you would say that about our dear anime.
Right. Right.
Yeah.
Dear anime, my left foot.
Oh my god. That's kind of vulgar, right. Don't you think?
No. Alright, for the time being, I'm gonna fill her needs. Or the household's needs. And then I'm gonna disable need decay. I really, really, really wanna get this. I'm also gonna empty this bowl. He's not gonna need food. Not in like a negative way. Just because his needs won't decay, he won't need the food. I'll disable it once I, like, collect all these things and can knit a ton. Because I need money. Why?
Me, Tigra.
And you're getting a bath because I was gross.
Uh-huh. Anches.
I don't think I've ever heard real Rico howl. Anyhow. I didn't even realize someone got made an offer on that.
Sass.
Yeah.
Bafanada.
For your nerves. That time we were just trying to speak in Simlish.
Girl. You should speak Simlish for a whole stream.
Dag. Oh, wait, I don't even know what I was about to say. I was about to say dag, but I'm like, wait, you already said that. Soul.
Jimbo Miwa.
Garby Gervais.
Jerpa Napa?
Oopsie. Chappelle.
Sass, we need to have a talk.
That's not in Simlish now, is it? Yeah. That's what I thought. No, did I just list the same thing? No. Didn't yell at me? Oh, okay, good. You didn't yell at me. Knit faster.
Knit faster.
She's not knitting faster. I'm gonna say I'm at like the 2-week mark. in The Sims just from trying to complete Stranger Bill. While that's happening, I am going to just get here and here. Oh. I won't lie, that was pretty fast. Decided to buy that. $561 by all means.
Clara Bjergsen?
Bruh, you good? Bruh? Okay, I only need 5 more spores. On that note, since while you're inspired, yes, definitely do knit. You knit whatever you wanted to knit. God, the phone rings. Just trying to wrap it for knit because I want money. Get away from my house. Go on a walk soon. I hope it came out. Oh, great, good. Good, good. I really hope he doesn't run away from home. I just wanted to knit a few things.
I want to browse Pelopsy when she's finished with this one.
Sass, you're a very wicked duck, you know that?
Thank you! Oh my god, I admire Claire the bear.
And you know what else?
What?
You're my schmeckle, Bob.
See, that was really disturbing of you to say that to me.
Okay, I think the walk is going to be cut short. I do want to wrap up on the spore. Some more stuff. I don't think I made one of these. Oh, I made one of the llamas. Actually, no. I'm gonna knit. I mean, that shouldn't cost me money. Did my friendship with Clara suck? I'm gonna take that back. I'm gonna hold it up for a little bit longer. I'm so you're enjoying your birthday.
Huh?
Are you enjoying your birthday?
No.
Why not?
I hate it.
Wow.
And you know what else? I hate you.
That's a lie. See, you usually mess with me right before you go to sleep, so I know that's a lie. Yeah.
Hi, Sass.
Hi.
So when can I, When and where and why and how?
Never. Don't touch me. Don't look at me. Don't breathe my air. Do it, Lucy.
Oh, maybe I'll do another storyline or mode where I move my house to a new town. Actually try to do the eco thing and find a wife to meet. See you okay.
Hold on, hold on. Oh my god, this is too good. Kai,
oh,
Kai,
Kai look, scared me.
Kai, again, look, again, looking high.
Okay, that sounds fun to mess with. I'll mess with this. I'm adding that to my wardrobe. My Harry Potter heart is flipping out. I want the mandrake. Gimme. Gimme. I don't really care for that. I also didn't check the season. What season are you? All in spring. That's fine. I had another Mexican magical plants. Alright. Sell it. I'm gonna take the crack out. Put you in. I'll put you in the fall. See the Forsaken sweater. And outfit.
Queen the Reginil.
Drop the under. Hacks.
I swear. What? Hold on. Yeah, but like, where is it? My sweater. What? I don't really care. Where the heck is my sweater? Also, before I mess it up.
Ah.
Wait a second, I'll flip. Oh, this one's cute. I like that. Where is my sweater? Okay, some of these are bad.
Hey.
Wait. Let me try that again. Speed. No, it's not listed. It's not shown under... Change your plan. Select plan on a dresser or mirror or plan an outfit. To change the new for saving sweater. Yeah. Let's try it again. Is my game really that glitchy?
Pomeroy,
I can't get it. Let me check my beanies. No, I meant to do. Okay. I'll try that for now.
see it. Yeah, it shows it under dance. See it anywhere else. Okay. So how are we gonna wave? See what happened to it. Cause I don't know.
Let's run this quick.
Thank you.
So I got 13 pores, missing two. But someone brought something. Socks? Okay, socks.
Sass.
Yeah.
Guess what?
What?
In 1993, a man had to go pee. So he did a little top onto a mountaintop.
What?
And when his poop did come out, he exclaimed with a mighty great shout, "This poop is disgusting, and now I shall pout."
What?
Do you like it?
I don't understand.
Good.
Oh.
Also, with no longer having a washing tub and clothesline, this can really be here. You can be there. Need one more. Thank you. extra. I'm taking a guess, and we are going up. Going nowhere. What happened to dog?
My word, this is quite a strange thing.
I'm not taking the dog.
Do a sickly lay up.
I don't know how you're getting to it. Okay, good. I thought you had to go through that. Okay. I am going to call that scientist there. Friendship dropped. Alright. We'll build it back up. I'm used to wearing the
bottom.
I don't know where you're running to, but I need you to make the thing for me.
Yes.
Wow, you did it. Let me analyze this infection profile data and I will send you a spore. I'm also keep digging and find a vaccine for this infection after all. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we're gonna go
home. Sense.
Yeah.
Don't tell anyone I said this, but, my aunt gave me $100 for my birthday.
Wow.
The Outer Worlds.
MC, I hate to tell it to you, but, you told the world yourself.
Saz, why didn't you just why don't you just do that like Men in Black thing, where it's like, it does the thing, you know, where like it removes the memory.
Mm-hmm.
Do that. Do it.
No.
No balls.
Just like you.
I have many balls.
Just not on you.
Kai, stop this woman.
But we are almost through the milestone, the aspiration. Oh, okay. I did not mean to do things. It's key. Are we going? Wear it. I wanted you to wear the hazmat suit. But do your own thing. Okay. I'm gonna go here. Actually, before we continue, I'll be right back.
Okay, I have to go to a graduation party, but I'll be back at like 3 my time. Okay.